The invasive spotted lanternfly has now surfaced in multiple areas in Massachusetts. Although this insect doesn't bite or sting, it harms plants and can make spending time outdoors less enjoyable. This video will teach you how spotted lanternfly impacts agriculture, the ecosystem, and our lives. Spotted lanternfly can damage plants and make them more susceptible to disease, drought, and other stresses. How? The spotted lanternfly uses a long, pointy mouthpart called a proboscis to pierce plant stems and drink the sap. This activity can cause wilting or leaf loss, and over time can lead to a decline in plant growth. If left unchecked, spotted lanternfly can even kill grapevines, tree of heaven, and black walnut saplings. Plant sap has a lot more water and sugar than spotted lanternfly needs, so as it feeds, the insect absorbs the nutrients it wants and expels the rest as waste product called honeydew. Honeydew leaves a sugary, sticky mess all over plants, vehicles, yards, anything underneath where a spotted lanternfly is feeding. This sometimes attracts bees, wasps, and ants who feed on the honeydew. As honeydew accumulates, it can start to ferment, and this causes the growth of a powdery, dark gray fungus known as sooty mold. Sooty mold that collects on leaves slows down plant growth and can even kill plants growing underneath heavily infested trees. Honeydew can also cause the growth of other fungi and bacteria, many of which have a bad or rotten odor. Spending time outdoors in areas where there is a heavy spotted lanternfly infestation may become unpleasant starting in late summer, when adult lanternflies are known to gather in large groups. This swarming can also cause challenges for farmers in infested areas when it is time to harvest crops. The severity of the lanternfly infestation in your area may also vary from year to year. Even if you see a lot of lanternflies, honeydew, and sooty mold one year, the next year there might only be a few lanternflies in your yard. To determine if you are in a lanternfly infested area, click the link for the map of known spotted lanternfly infestations at mass.gov/spotted-lanternfly or scan this QR code. Thank you for taking the time to learn about spotted lanternfly and how it can impact agriculture, the ecosystem, and our lives. To learn more, visit mass.gov/spotted-lanternfly.